was, if you didn't know. Man, you gotta be kidding me, yo. Time is always ticking. It's like I got nothing left here except my family, my balls, my word, my fears, and my sanity. I wake up every morning and my only pain is poverty. But really, it ain't no thing, I don't let it bother me. See, I've been broke since I was born and I'ma probably be just as poor by tomorrow morning, but obviously it don't matter, I'ma keep going. Pack a bowling catapult past my inadequate capital. Have a laugh and relax, but I've been known for my flow. And it didn't just happen by accident. I see the train and I'm catching it. Going off in a passionate poem, coughing and hacking, spitting rap from the Mac and the poor. And that ain't the half of it. Since 84, I've been pouring my heart into this. As an artist, I'm amazing with the hardest decisions. Harvest the visions of rock, Kim and Pop. Can get caught up in oppositions more often than not. But that's the life of the I-G-H. Spitbox and keep it straight for the kids who run the blocks these days. I used to be that. I used to get my paper and skate. Skate like water vapor, never gave it a break. It's like my favorite maneuver was every new endeavor I take. And do it over and bigger and better, hoping that my family reaps somehow. Cause we've been grieving so long, I came to afford a freestyle. And my boss don't cut no slack, jerking me, working me 13 hour shifts back to back. My solitude seems to make me fall into this trap, when all I wanna do is drop this rap. And it's like, time is ticking, no one is exempt. Time is ticking, man, no one is exempt. Time is ticking, no one is exempt, say. I got mixed feelings about my fixation and a sixth sense for a sinner's salvation. In a thick, dense fog, I sit and wait patiently. Minutes move forward, soon beginnings invasion me. Like hot ones almost grazing me crazily. How I made it through that stage of my life, amazingly stoked to even have my focus intact occasionally. Open and adapting, hoping something dope can happen. I've been broke down, sent packing, provoked by intent. Backed in a corner by Time Warner and Rent. They go for the throat, got a chokehold on my last red cent. That's unpractical, I'm a tough act to follow. Roll is an old goat, the showdown, the throwdown, shifting in the bottle. The last bastard left standing at the end of the battle. I'm straight for the joyride, brave voyages I can't mention. Half of this life faced with opposition. And I'm still at it while most people have had it. Ready to throw in the towel and become socially combative. It's now or never, there's no static. If you don't start it, forfeit like a bitch to the rich and cold hearted. Time is now. I said time is running out, come tick tock. I'm saying time is running out, like tick tock. Time is running out, saying tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. It's like tick tock, time is tick tock. Time is running out, time is running out, saying. More water, more life, more liberation. More hope for my little living situation. Middle of the road and it's loaded, sipping the scales. And already Yoda's Yoda sitting, clipping my nails. And still spitting for hell's sake, snail snakes slithering moan. Remain fake, but you still keep taking them home. Making them moan, delightful, insightful. We might fool around for a night if you like to. I'm the doctor, okay, it's death. I drop words, I'm proper and awkward. Leave no radius left, crazy as heck. I can't help it if the lady connect. I'm old school taboo with the 80s effect. I grew up on Too Short, Billy Ocean, and Tape Decks. I'm damn near 40 and I still can break dance. I still like to rattle on the wall with paint cans. I like to beatbox and hate the eggplants. Remember me, the one you got your ideas from? Shit, it don't stop, it's hip hop till I'm done. Thomas, tick tock into the tick tock into the tick tock into the remember me. Remember me, the one you got your ideals from. It's deep rock, son. It don't stop till I'm done. Tick tock till I'm done. Tick tock till I'm done. Tick tock and it don't stop till I'm done. Shit.
Give the rights of passage to the MC to even pick up a mic at his set.
I was walking down the street, that's a humming to the beat, and everybody else was doing the freak. Then they asked me about another MC. I said a wimp and a wham, I don't give a damn. Look like a jelly, but they call it a jam. You know?
The MCs were just more or less there to get the people involved. Like, we would create the crowd participations, you know, all the hoes, say ho, you know, anything that had to do with the crowd was where the MC, the master of the ceremony, got from.
The DJ was the backbone. We were the arms, the legs, and everything else to make him colorful. And they say,